Hi YouTube, this is a free extract from my larger Illustrator Advanced course. You can check that out on bringyourownlaptop.com. Also, there's a link in the description for the exercise files. Those are free to download, so go and download those. All right, enjoy the video. Hey, look at you. You made it all the way to the end. It's a long series. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, I'd love you to drop a comment or leave a review. That'd be super awesome. And with your class projects, I'd love to see them, okay? Either post them on the site here or tag me in your Instagram pics or maybe in Twitter. So Instagram, it's bring your own laptop. And on Twitter, it's Dan Loves Adobe. Now, what do you do next? Okay, and it comes down to basically what you want, I guess your kind of personal development. And there's kind of like three routes you can follow. Either graphic, web, or kind of more motion graphics video style. So depending on what you want to do. So if you want to go down the kind of graphics, that's your thing. Okay, you want to continue down there. So maybe some more advanced kind of work, you know, courses like this in things like Photoshop and InDesign. I've got courses for those. Or if you're going to go down to the web route, say you're kind of, I don't know, you want to kind of switch over to that side a bit more, okay, or, you know, in general. For you, probably the best next step is taking the Illustrator UI course that I've got. It's kind of UI and web design for Illustrator. So using the same kind of techniques, well, the exact same tools, but a different application. We're going to use it for building, you know, mock-ups for websites and, yeah, apps. Same with the web stuff. You might go down the XD route, okay? I mentioned it a couple of times in this course. It's a brilliant program. It's super quick and easy. If you've got Illustrator skills like the level that you're at now, XD will be a breeze to design in because it's kind of based on that same format of Illustrator, that new properties panel, and it's a really easy one to kind of pick up. Great for what it is basically doing the same sort of thing for web design and UI, but it adds a level of interactivity and testing for user experience or UX. So check out that. If you want to go down that kind of route, I've got a course on with XD, and I've got a kind of a more generalist UX course. If you're like, you've seen the name and it's you're not too sure about it, go check that one out. The last kind of option is video, okay? Or more importantly, motion graphics, okay? So that's the home of After Effects. So I got a couple, there's two courses that I got currently for After Effects. One is kind of a general motion graphics one, and one is more specific for data visualization and animated infographics. So it doesn't really matter which one you do. They cover a lot. There's kind of an overlap. One is more of a generalist tool, okay? And the infographic one is, we really kind of specifically only do like bar charts and graphs and infographics and those sorts of things. Check out both those intros, see which one might be right for you. All right, that is going to be us, my friends. One last thing is there is a cheat sheet, a PDF, okay? It's free. You can download it from Bring Your Own Laptop. It's bringyourownlaptop.com. Look for the resources tab. Download the PDF, print it off. Just help you with some of the stuff you've learned. You're like, man, I'm not going to remember that. The cheat sheet's there for. All right, my friends, I hope to see you in another course. I really enjoyed making Illustrator. I like making advanced courses for people that already know the software, okay? It's nice to, yeah, it's a nice course for me to make. So, I'm rambling. I'll see you later. Bye. Hey there, I hope you liked it. If you did, give me a thumbs up. It really helps out what I do. I've got lots of other stuff here on YouTube, so consider subscribing. Also, I want to see what you made. Okay, so you're obviously doing something. Don't be shy. I'd love to see what it is. If you put it up on Instagram, I'd love to, for you to mention me. I'm Bring Your Own Laptop on Instagram. And on Twitter, I'm Dan Loves Adobe. Also, if you like my teaching style and you know you want more advanced Illustrator stuff, there's the full course. Okay, it's on bringyourownlaptop.com. There'll be a link in the description. Also on Bring Your Own Laptop there's a resources tab and there's a free cheat sheet in there. Free, totally downloadable. It has all the kind of, we did the keyboard shortcuts and stuff for Illustrator. It's a PDF, you print it off, stick it next to your computer. It's awesome. All right, continue on. Bye now.